our sun is dying. Mankind faces extinction. Earth frozen in a solar winter. 16 months ago, our last best hope left Earth. Our purpose, to create a star within a star.
We have a payload to deliver to the heart of our nearest star. That star is dying. And if it dies, everything dies. There is nothing, literally nothing more important than completing our mission.
Are you scared?
No.
I am.
What's going on?
We don't know. But all the sensors out there are burned out.
The only way we're gonna know is if we go out there.
Okay, Chris. I'm gonna be taking control here for a while.
Yes, Cassie.
And I'm gonna be rotating us so the damage is facing away from the sun. Do we understand each other?
Yes, Cassie. Establishing new alignment to sun.
See the damaged panels.
You can do it?
Yeah, we can do it. Ship's moving.
Manual flight controls removed.
What?
Negative, Icarus, negative. State reason immediately.
Fire in oxygen garden.
Steel sections 5 through 9.
Returning vessel to original rotation.
They're gonna burn up.
Kaneda, Kappa, get back to the airlock now.
Shield in full sunlight.
Captain! Kaneda!
A large amount of O2 was burned in the fire. We do not have enough oxygen reserves to get us to our payload delivery point.
There's something else, too. There was no malfunction on the airlock hardware.
The airlock was decoupled manually.
There's enough oxygen to get us to the payload delivery point.
Everybody get here now!
There just isn't enough to get all of us there.
Warning. You are dying. All crew are dying.
We know we're dying. As long as we can live long enough to deliver the payload.
You will not live long enough to deliver the payload.
Please clarify.
We have remaining oxygen to keep 4 crew alive.
Affirmative.
There are only 4 crew members.
Negative.
Nothing survives. Not your parents. Not your children. Not even stars.